Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you haven't noticed, we hit 300 subscribers. Thank you all so much. This means so much to me. I don't even think I ever imagined being here.
It's absolutely insane to think that 300 people subscribed to me. Thank you so much.
You may have known that I've been saying this for quite a while. When I would hit 300 subscribers, I would be opening auditions for cycle 2 of my photo contest, AONDM. Always wanted to say something like this, and now it's actually true, but a lot of you guys have been really wanting me to open cycle 2, and here it is. I'm gonna get into everything from like how to enter, who can enter, and how to continue in the competition. But before that, I just wanna tell you, please watch everything in this video if you plan on entering, because this is a lot of information that you really need to know. Let's get into who can enter. You have an 18-inch American girl, you can enter this competition. If you were in the last cycle of AONDM, if you won first, second, or third place, I'm sorry you cannot enter this because you were one of the winners last time. Now we gotta get into how to enter. So how to enter, you are going to choose one of your favorite photos or just any photo that you wanna do as your audition photo. You're gonna send it to my email at agovation4@gmail.com. Make sure to include your doll's name so I know who to call the doll by. The theme for this is freestyle, so, you know, take up on this opportunity to go wild and crazy and really show your creativity. Last time I did a cycle of this competition, I had half as many subscribers as I do right now, which is insane. So I'm not really sure how the turnout's gonna be. I'm not sure if this time I'm gonna need to like pick and choose. This is a doll modeling competition, so it's not necessarily a photography competition. So most of the time I would like to see your doll looking at the camera unless they're like looking out into the distance or something. I'm not sure, but I do rather dolls looking at the camera. And the last thing I wanted to talk about was how to participate in the competition if you've already been chosen. And each week I will have a new theme. And I'm going to be ranking the photo from first place all the way to bottom two members. And each week, one person will be going home / getting eliminated. So it's really always hard to do eliminations for me because I love the photos all so much. If you have to drop out of the competition, that is totally fine, but don't enter this competition knowing that you're going to have to drop out eventually. You can just wait till another cycle that you have a clearer schedule.
The deadline to get everything in by is going to be August 4th, which is in 1 week from now.
But thank you all so much for 300 subscribers. This means so much to me, and I can't wait to see your entries. Bye!